It's an awesome day for Fractal Axe Effects users out there, because upon their latest firmware update, you now have access to one of the most exclusive and talked about overdrive pedals of the last decade. If you were to go out and purchase the original Klon overdrive pedal, it would run you close to $5,000 on reverb. Let's go ahead and hop in and hear how it sounds with a Les Paul guitar.
Take the gain to halfway.